If you want to unlock your iPad screen but your touch screen was not working, means I have two options to do that. First way, if your iPad charging connector was type C, means you need this type C OTG, either this or this. And if it's a lightning connector, means you need this lightning OTG. I will give this Amazon link in the description. If you want, you can buy that. For me, it's 10th generation, so it's type C. So I use this type C OTG. We are going to use the computer mouse to unlock your iPad. Just need any mouse and connect this to OTG. And just plug this on your charging port. Either connect like this or this if it doesn't work. Just like that. Yeah. Now I move the mouse, the screen will be wake up. Here you can see the cursor. It was automatically enabled. If you want to open, just swipe up like this and just enter your iPad screen passcode, just like that. That's it. It's so simple. Just unplug this. And second way, we are going to use the computer keyboard or laptop keyboard. So you just need to connect your keyboard USB port like this and connect to your port. Then on your keyboard, just press the space button. Now enter. And now just type the passcode. Just like that. That's it. Now it's opened. And one thing I want to tell you, before trying this, you don't need to restart your iPad. If you restart, this trick sometimes may not work. And if you want to know how to switch off your iPad without touchscreen and buttons, watch these videos.